Hi, I'm Sneha. On behalf of the Reading Week celebration, I here introduce to you my favorite book, Alice in Puzzle Land, a Carolian tale for children under 80. Raymond Smullyan with an introduction by Martin Gardner, illustrated by Greer Fitting. First, I would like to say a few words about Raymond Smullyan. He was born in New York, received his MS from University of Chicago and PhD from Princeton University. He is a genius in mathematical logic, a good philosopher, mathematician, magician, musician, humorist, writer, and more than that, a maker of marvelous puzzles. Next, I give a plot of this book. The entire book has been divided into two parts. Part 1, Wonderland Puzzles, consisting of 5 chapters, and Part 2, Looking Glass Logic, consisting of 7 chapters. The whole book is written as a storyline and it is very interesting to read. One peculiarity of this book is that there are many pictures in between storylines, which in fact makes the reader to feel that he is watching a cinema. As the story moves on, the author makes puzzles out of it and leave it to the readers to solve. Answers are given at the end of this book. I believe that people of any age love to solve puzzles, and this is the reason why I share this book to you. I conclude my words by posing a small puzzle from this book. The puzzle is, there are 2 identical twins. One is John. One of them always lies and the other one always tells the truth. You wish to find out which one is John. You may ask only one question to one of them, and the question must be answerable by yes or no. Furthermore, the question may not exceed 3 words. What would you ask? Please comment your answers below. So, hope all will read this book. It is available in the internet. Thank you.